One of the most exciting parts of the Hawaii Justice Reinvestment package is victim services. And I think it's an area that in a tight legislative package, tight legislative environment, which is what we've been in for a number of years, victim services are not going to be at the top of a lot of people's agendas. But by the JRI process allows savings. And I think there was a recognition that victim services needed to be addressed.